Right guys, JDC31 here, and today we're going to be starting a Fallout 3 Let's Play. This is Fallout 3 Game of the Year Edition, so that means it comes with all the DLC, and I'm going to be playing through all of Fallout 3. Then once I've completed the full game, I am going to be moving on to Fallout New Vegas after a brief break. But actually it might be quite a bit of a big break because RPG games take a long time to get through them. As I've noticed before, I've never played Fallout 3 for an extended period of time. I played it once at Jack's, and I didn't do too much. Did I just say the Virgin Eater? I need to check that back in the future later on. But I've got quite far in New Vegas on PS3, not so much on PC. I've got them both on PC. That's what I'm going to be playing through them on. And I've got quite far in New Vegas on PS3, but I will be completing it on PC. I've never completed either one of them. Let's just get right in here. Right. Surprised the loading screen was so quick while recording.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Sorry, I had to skip that, just due to the fact that there was music. I don't know whether it was copyrighted, and if it's copyrighted, I'm not taking a chance. Because I will be fucked. And also, I forgot to mention, I'll also be playing Skyrim. Playing that through with Dawnguard. Boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine.
Really?
Beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
I need to learn
subtitles. You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there.
Hello.
Are you daddy, little guy?
Where are you?
Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Screw that, I can't be bored spending a lot of time, but I remember when I was playing this at Jack's. I just tried to make a big beast and lesbian.
You look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just
a rapist.
Catherine, she's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move, move.
One, run, two, fool. Two. Run.
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Oh, flame drop.
We need a doctor, not a dead person. Fail to meet my expectations, and there will be
don't look straight into the light.
James and his cheery charities.
This is about where I can move about. Yeah.
Just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy. There you go. My goodness. Just
ball.
A year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother
yeah, I'm a pro.
So proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself. You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
So it's V to pick up things, isn't it? Or Z? Oh, Z. Oh. I got a special book, because I'm a special kid. Oh no, this is... Right, I'm going to have a quick look. I might probably cut the recording here and I'll just show you, like, I'll just show what I've put after it. Actually, yeah, that's what I'll do. Right, back in a second, guys. Alright, that was relatively quick. This is just what I've been putting. I normally put one in everything. Well, take one out of agility, put one in everything, except from luck. And just choose two things to put two into. Actually, I normally put one in everything, actually, as I said. So I'd normally have all these as six, that is four, and that is five, but... Oh, I'm doing things different today. I'm a really small kid. I mean, that's like knee height. You don't see me.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Take Teddy Bear.
Me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something.
Unless you've got a gun, I'm not really interested.
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst at the fountain of the water of life. He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amato wants to play.
I'm getting dodgy frames in here. Yeah, so probably it'll be one episode, but not the whole game, obviously. But until I get out of the vault, after that I'll probably stop recording, have a little break, have a drink. Maybe come back to record this, maybe try and record some Daisy. Oh, that's loud. That guy there, center screen, asshole.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibility. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Don't you lie to me. Yeah, I know that she's the sounds one out of the people in here.
You're welcome. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday.
Right, yeah, I read on. I have a habit of doing that in these, like, Bethesda games. I'm always trying to stop doing it while I'm recording, but I'll always click before they finish talking because I'll have already read on. I'll have read what they're saying, so I'll know.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14, and with no missing pages.
Wow.
I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not, imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Right.
Oh man, you got a pip boy. I wish I was 10.
Happy birthday!
No.
Enjoying yourself?
Attention, everyone. It's I said bitch. Okay, I thought he was a prick. That is quite loud. If I do say so. Master, turn it down. And the sensitivity in the menu is really dodgy.
Nice party fun day.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
This guy's a dick.
Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Fuck, I'm stuck. Not even been playing for 10 minutes and I'm already glitched.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Richie and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
I'm gonna need to load if I can. I better be able to load. Oh, thank God. There we go.
Happy birthday!
Oh, whatever. Great party. No idea.
Oh man, you got a pit.
Okay, so that's learning. Don't jump on tables while people are there. Good. This mouse, it messes up a lot sometimes. Definitely pissed off about that, considering that I paid 50 quid for it.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Yeah, I'm going to be a cool kid and I'm going to put it on.
Having a good time? It wasn't easy keeping this.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. Don't presume too much on her friendship.
Have to be a dick.
I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
So yeah, I'm sorry if I'm being a bit quiet. It's just the fact that I'm not really used to talking to myself in a room, actually in a house with nobody in it.
Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Fiddlesticks. I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was not like today. So few young people.
I just realized I've done that click thing again. Let's skip the thing. Again,
and you listening so politely. Here you go, a nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning.
Can't wait to see, like, in Skyrim, all the guards. No sharing. If you haven't played it, they all, like, whenever you walk by them, all the time, some of them will say, what's the matter, somebody stole your sweet roll? Well, I want to be a dick to him. After what he just said, because I've already listened to him.
You're such an idiot. I know. He thinks he's so tough. One of these days, we'll figure out a way to get him back, okay? Are you two best friends now?
I just realised after the last time I glitched by coming onto this table, I'd done it again. Thought it happened again and I've resigned.
This party's pretty good, I guess.
I've got.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Thanks.
Who wants to go around all day being called a
party? What a boss of a robot.
It was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs in the
Right, I'm sorry if I keep doing this click thing. I'm going to try and get out of the habit of doing it before Fallout New Vegas. That's my
Happy
goal.
Birthday, dearie. My goodness,
Well, you did. And I'll finish what I say before clicking something, because I'm going to stop talking whenever someone else is talking in the game, just so you can hear what they're saying. And I also need to turn on subtitles for if I still do talk over them. And we'll try and get out the habit of clicking to skip the thing. So, whenever, if you want to read what they're saying or see what they're saying, or whatever, you can pause the video if I click too quickly. Because I don't actually read it word for word, so I thought a lot of people could read it in the speed that at the time. I just quickly scan over for keywords. Yeah.
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
Shit, my phone's been close to me this whole time. Hopefully it hasn't been making that noise it makes through the mic. I just realized the subtitles are on.
Do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem. Just for you. I hope you like it. Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
Right. No, can't go that way. Whoa. Major frame drop. I wonder what it was loading there.
What are you doing down here, young man? Hey, relax. I was just teasing. Listen, now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it? Hold on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
What a pedophile. It's gonna rape me.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Of course.
The overseer gave you your pit boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly.
Good.
Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. It took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working.
A BB gun, it took you 3 months to... Alright, well that's understandable.
So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down the door. Jonas and I...
I keep realising I keep doing it on one, so I'm not doing it on purpose. Oh yeah, I forgot you can't aim down the sights properly in this game. If I hit that. Sensitivity's a bit funny. My mouse is set to standard. And I've turned down the volume on sensitivity on the game, but it's still a bit too high.
Having trouble with that rad roach?
Oh, it's a rad roach we're supposed to kill.
I try using that. They're pretty easy, of course.
Okay, I can do it.
I know you can, and that's good. I'm not always going to be here to take care
of you. You've got to learn to fend for yourself, bloody well.
Take time. Breathe slowly. Sight down the barrel, and squeeze the trigger.
Right, I skipped the first couple. Just because of... Where is this rad roach? Oh, there it is. Yes, I know how to work that. So I thought I was supposed to be shooting targets.
Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game on it. Smile!
Yeah, that's how you do it like a boss. Turn around right before you take the picture. So, I think I'm 15 at this point. Sorry about that yawn. Not been up for too long. And it is 5 o'clock, nearly.
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
Bye, Dad.
Take care, son.
Right. Now I'm the right size. I look like a paedophile. This is a bit I remember.
Stupid tunnel snakes. Immature assholes, if you ask me.
Agreed.
Why won't they leave me alone? It's not my fault my father's the overseer. I don't care about their stupid game. Can you talk to them? Maybe Butch will listen to you. Please?
Time to kick the shit out of him.
Thanks. You've always been a good friend.
Hey, look. It's smart now. Afraid I ain't got time for your fancy words.
It looks like he's trying to be Fonzie.
None of your business, kid. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me? And who are you? Keep talking like that to me, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix.
Oh, just you wait.
You! Come on, tunnel snakes!
This isn't going to be pretty. Stop it! Leave him alone!
Ah, tough
start,
huh?
This isn't solving
anything!
Hit him
again, get him, guys! Hey,
please, stop fighting!
Yeah, I'm just gonna kick the shit out of these cunts. I'm gonna really need to stop trying saying that word, because up in Scotland that word's used quite a bit, especially in the area I live.
Because
then I just kicked the shit out of these.
Tunnel snakes,
don't push your luck. Fine, let's go.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father is the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. I'm sure you will, especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck.
Oh, such a noob. I'm trying not to really move too much in my seat because my chair will creak. I was about to say that was an awkward silence, but this isn't a cheat, don't worry, I'm just changing my field of view. Sorry if you don't really like having high field of views, I'm just getting used to it now. I've started changing my field of view on everything. Well, everything you can change it on. Sorry about that, I was yawning. That one's quite funny. Brian Yee is planning on leading up the vault. Say nothing but slip away before the scientist can continue his rant. Screw it, I want to be smart. Cut it off. I'm gonna be a good person through this playthrough. My New Vegas will be an asshole.
You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer? I'm looking at you too. You were surprised when she got her pistol.
To be honest, I would kill them. Trade a vault, hoodlum for his cherry bomb and block door. Click the armor, retrieve a laser pistol, shoot a lock off.
Question 7. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand is thrown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Well, that wouldn't really happen because radiation breaks down DNA, so I think you'd lose an arm over time. But now isn't time to be scientific. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation. Meet the hand. Bullet to the brain. Large dose of mutagen agent. Prayer. Maybe God will spare you in exchange for a life of prayers, devotion. Okay, so that's a good one. I might pick that. Remember this. All answers are the same.
Pencils down, people. That's it. Infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. I don't want to know what happens to people who fail.
I remember.
Well, well. Pip Boy program, eh? Stanley Wolf. Listen, I was just as obnoxious as your other. I didn't take the joke seriously. Look where I ended up. Just between you and me, the whole test is a joke. If you don't like the results, you can make the goat come out anyway.
Guns, big guns, and medicine. I like how much blood is just all over here. So now I'm 19, I think. I forgot what age I was. No, I'm 18. No, 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 I'm 19.
You've got to wake up.
I'm awake.
Don't be a smart mouth. This is serious. My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here.
So there is Bert. What, Jonas is dead? What the hell's going on?
Jonas helped your dad escape the vault tonight. At least that's what my father thinks, and he sent his men to find you. Maybe you don't know anything about it, but my father sure thinks you do. You can't let him catch you. I think he'd kill you. I really do.
Okay, goodbye. I'll do this with you.
Not anymore, apparently. But are you honestly telling me you had no idea your dad was leaving? Do you... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you?
Well, I guess that's not happening anymore.
I can help you escape. I have my own plan. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case. Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security.
Okay, let's equip that pistol. Just put it as one for now. Right, what's in here? Oh no, 10mm, more ammo. Okay, I've got quite a bit of stim packs. BB gun, BB pellets. Just looking for things to take so I can sell, keep whatever. Right, while I'm at it. Where's my pistol gun? Oh, I put it in there. Shit. I don't know how I managed to get it mixed up. I've played Fallout for quite a while. Scoop, just take all. Do this again. What did he have? Just take off. Do these red roaches have anything? Just meat. I have no idea what way I'm going.
Yeah, I'm asking you. Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never... But it's my mom. You... Sure, I don't care why.
I was planning on killing him there, but... No. How did he change?
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket.
Really? I'm your best pal? Must not have had many good pals then. Right. I need to kick the shit out of something with this bat. Keep pressing tab to leave that menu, because tab's the inventory button. Right, now, once I escape the vault...
You won't be bothering anybody
again. Surprised he hasn't tried to attack me. I'm fairly sure he was supposed to try to attack me now.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here just like the doctor.
Oh, flame drop in here. Oh. We're in very low ammo.
Yeah,
these techs. In case you're wondering why I'm killing all those, it's for experience. Gotta take that and repair my current armor. Repair. Shit. I'm not used to that. I'm not really used to having to have a high repair skill to be able to repair stuff. 91% repair skill needed to repair a pistol. Well, then again, I'm repairing to quite a high amount. Kinda prefer the New Vegas repair system where you don't need a high repair to repair something in general, you just need a high repair to repair something more efficiently. I haven't played much first person shooters on the PC lately. Right, I'm fairly sure. Well, people might have been able to see where I was going if I could get access to the door at the other side of him. The Fallout gore system. It's just half the time, I know I was shooting him in the head there, but this isn't, I'm not referring to right there, but sometimes you'll shoot someone in the leg and their head will explode. Shoot them in the head, their leg will explode.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't. I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment.
Unlucky for you.
I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amato will not suffer further because of your action. Now then, if you really care about Amato, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons, and put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault.
Right.
Let's let history be the judge of that. If you had paid attention to Mr. Brotch, you'd understand that history is invariably written by the victor.
And I intend to be the victor. You won't survive the night. Guards, help me!
Oh, your guards are really helping you.
He's here. Don't let him get away.
Really tempted to take his head off. Just.
He's here. Don't let him get away.
So I'm fairly sure we'll have some repercussions. Oh, wait a minute, I do need to kill him. I need the keys. I'm pretty sure that crazy bitch stole them. He did. Exit.
Thank you. I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along.
Raped you.
You better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it.
Wow, you've got fuck all, haven't you? Close. Oh, like a pro. Very first lock to pick. And I pick it flawlessly. Oh shit, I don't know how to hack in this. You could type out the terminal. Selecting the correct password will grant you access if you guess it. incorrectly shows letters. One of five. So it's not got a C and an R. Oh. So you. Right. Do I get my tries back if I do that? Yes, I do. But unfortunately, the word changes. Oh yes. Right, I don't really mean to be quiet right now, it's just, well, as I said at the start of this, I'm not really used to just sitting in a room talking to myself.
Sense into my father.
Unlucky.
Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for, you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
Pretty sure. Oh, hello. Good old fashioned beatdown. Just disarmed him. Because like standing like that is really going to block a baseball bat, isn't it? I thought he just pulled out a knife or something. I really don't like the melee system in Fallout's. Damn sight better in Skyrim, but admittedly that's because what most of the game is. A melee game. Which that's what all the game is. I'm now beating the shit out of people. Hitting them with maces or magic. Now we'll stop talking about Skyrim and Fallout. Because it's just kind of not exactly the same game at all. Right, okay. Wait a minute, edit race? Oh, I thought it was meaning like a Skyrim different race, and I forgot it was talking about like white, black, Hispanic, etc. That was really loud, and I think now is as good a time as any to call the first part quits after I level up. Okay. 20. Repair needs to go up. Something with 17. Speech. Right, okay. I'm gonna get that right off the bat. 10% extra XP, that way I level up quicker. So I think right here is as good a time as any to call it quits. I don't know how long I've been recording for. Hopefully it hasn't been too long, because the last time I uploaded an hour video it was 2 gigs and took 3 attempts to upload because YouTube kept crapping at me and I just hit my mic like a boss. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure to leave some feedback, whether it's through comment, like, message, anything. And this shall be getting continued sometime very soon. I'll try and make sure I upload this at least 3 times a week. Unless I have other series going, I'll just make sure I have at least one of these up a week if I have other series, and 3 if I don't. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video.